Do you want to know how you can add any Excel file on your Dropbox folder or your account? If yes, then this video is specially for you. Hello and welcome to Programming Basics. It's your host back again with yet another interesting tutorial video. In this video, I'm going to teach you how you can add Excel files to your Dropbox account or folder. So let's go ahead and start the video. The first step is to open your browser on your PC. Then what you need to do is go ahead and log into your Dropbox account. Then what you can see is this interface. Now let's go ahead and enter or upload our Excel file. You can see the upload or drop option over here. You can tap on it and click on file. Then what you need to do is file your Excel file. So you can see the Excel file over here, or else you can just go ahead and search for the file. So let's go ahead and search for my Excel file. So you can see the Excel file over here. I'll just go ahead and enter this, and you can see that the Excel file is now being uploaded, and there you go. It has been uploaded, and now you can edit it as well. So if you cannot edit it, you can see the open in as, just tap on it, and you can edit it afterwards. So after click on open, you can now see that you can now fully access the Excel file. So guys, this is how you upload the Excel file on your Dropbox folder. I hope this video was helpful to you. If you still have any kind of confusion, please do mention us on the comment section down below. Like the video, subscribe to the channel, and do hit the bell button for more. Hope to see you in the next video as well. Until then, goodbye, take care, and make sure you enjoy.